Bethesda released a second teaser video today. What could it possibly mean? Hey guys, welcome back to Escapist News Now. I'm Andrea Rene, and Bethesda tweeted yet another cryptic Vine video today that teases an upcoming game. The video shows sunflowers being set on fire and burned, and what appears to be a man hanging from a tree. If you put the video in slow motion, not much else is visible, so what could this all mean? Yesterday, Pete Hines confirmed that this game is not Fallout-related, but this is teasing an unannounced game. Threads on Reddit are speculating that the game could be a new installment in Wolfenstein. User cloudlessspace specifically said the video has to refer to World War II. Quote, the first video showed a chain link fence. This video shows a man dangling from a noose. Simon Wiesenthal wrote a book called Sunflower, where he described his experience at a concentration camp. He compared the Nazis to sunflowers. And you guys, it's been 20 years since Wolfenstein, so we could be talking about a 20th anniversary edition here. I mean, what do you guys think about this theory? It's gotta be better than the one I had yesterday, right? Let me know what you think in a comment below about this new teaser. I, of course, will keep tabs on new information as it's available right here on The Escapist, so please hit subscribe. I'm Andrea Rene, and I'll see you next time.